Well, well, well. My project is done. It's time to unleash it for the world to see.
I've done it. I did everything right. This world is gonna be mine. Ha 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 ha.
Hello guys. It's me, Mario Super. Today, we're going to play some Roblox once again. By the way, as of making this video, we're at 142 subscribers. So please, consider hitting the subscribe button. My goal is to reach 150 subscribers so that I can make another Q&A for you guys. Let's make this all happen. Anyways, I'm gonna go find my laptop. Now that I found my laptop, we can finally play some Roblox. Oh my god. Not this again. What the hell? Who the hell just infected my laptop? My Event Antivirus Premium couldn't even do anything about this virus. Like seriously, what is this? And now I just realized that my TV has also been infected. What is going on? Well, screw this. I'm gonna go to John's house.
JKGJSJROISJERGRKGNSGNOERGIHESGSERNGIESLFDGM SDFGNRGEIOAHJRENWAYTRIERUNUIONRNARWAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAA Mario Super. What do you need from me?
Have you heard of this new virus spreading around Vion City? Well, I do, because I recently got a new virus on my laptop made by Dark Mario Super. But I think I know where Dark Mario Super is. He was probably the one that made the virus in the first place.
Wait, you mean the same virus that was called Dark Mario Super OS?
Not really, but yes. But it's way worse. Instead of giving you an OS, your computer dies without any warning whatsoever.
Oh my god. Not again. I thought we had already destroyed him in your mini-movie, but now he's back? How can that be?
I don't know. But we can't waste any time right now. We have to stop this virus or else we'll be sent back to the Middle Ages.
Yeah. Let's do this.
There it is. That's their headquarters. I have a feeling that the old headquarters of Howie are getting reused by Dark Mario Super.
Well then. Do we just break inside?
Yes, we do actually. Why, you may ask. Well, That's because of laziness potatoes. I can just activate laziness potatoes mode to make this SSC workers lazy and we can easily break in. I still don't know why the video is still like 12 minutes long though. Laziness potatoes. Activate. Hello sir, can I please have one you and please okay thank you so much bye bye and among us. Laziness potatoes.
=10,000 = strawberry pie because I say so. Math sucks and is for nerd unless you really like Scratch for some reason which I doubt you even do. Ha 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 ha. Okay shit, I'm affected by the laziness potatoes.
Okay guys, you are grounds as forever's +43 chars and also no computer.
Why are some of my personnel not responding? Oh. Right. It's Mario Super and Jong. Well, you guys won't be able to defeat me because I've actually gotten way more powerful than you think.
Well, Dark Mario Super, we're going to beat your ass right here and right now because we dislike the way you are attempting world domination. So that's why we are here to stop you from doing that.
Oh yeah. Well, that's a bit funny coming from you, John. And the reason why this video is 12 minutes long is because I will be putting up a long, long fight against you both. So get ready.
Bring it on.
Now that I'm pretty far away from them, I'm gonna go ahead and I'll hide behind the shelves for now.
Dude, where the fuck is Dark Mario Super? I don't know bro, but let's keep finding him. Wait, stay like this tall. If you stretch yourself tall enough, then we could be able to find him over the shelves. That's actually a good idea. Let's go find him then, shall we? I can't find this idiot anywhere. Where the heck did he hide? I don't know. However, we can check behind the shelves. I think I already see a figure.
Super shelf go bye bye twist.
You cannot catch me. Okay fine. You win. Just twist me or something, I don't care anymore.
Super Beyond Logic Twist.
Finally, we got rid of him once again. Now his virus will be gone forever.
Well then. Let's all go back home. I got a video to finish once and for all. That was a chore to clean up. Oh well, at least I finally got rid of the virus with the help of John Cena games and videos. Now, time to say the outro. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. As always, like, comment and subscribe. We still got a long way to reach 150 subscribers. And even after that, we will go from 150 subscribers to 200, then 300, and so on. Anyways. Goodbye.
inside my own world of make-believe. Kids.